called The Tourist in Venice, and we were, it was an instant connection. He's born and bred in the UK and has a, that English sort of dry, kind of obtuse, abstract sense of humor. And that was one of the things that we connected on is, taking, even if it was a difficult or